Hello, ladies and gents, and welcome to this week's Super Secret Saturday. Today we are playing Dude and Zombies. I think it's like a shooter game, a little shooter. I'm not too sure. Kind of just. I think the aim is to fix your car. So you kind of have to press S to fix it. What's this say? AW and D to move. Click to shoot, or shift to reload, space to plant or pick up a mine, S to start assembling or repairing the car. And you kind of just... Yeah. Make sure the car works. I guess I have to... Oh shit, I've just put a mine down. Is that a... Oh! Ah! Why am I killing rabbits? Oh my god! Oh! So, okay, that makes sense. You know, zombies and stuff. I guess we kind of just have to hold the car, hold position. There's the shop. Oh, so you can buy weapons in the shop. And you just click that button to go to the shop. That makes sense. Skills, what are these? Oh, so we level up too. And, oh, that makes sense. Awesome. Alright, okay. So yeah, this is just a little fun game. It looks fun based on the, like, intro sequence and stuff, so... Die, rabbit! You going down! Oh, I'm reloading. Snap. Curse you! Oh, crap. Okay, I can buy a weapon. I'll take it. And I got skill points, are okay. Restores 2 HP every 5 seconds. Yep. First aid kit restores your health, increases accuracy, accelerates reloading speed. More money for killing a zombie. I'll take it, because I want monies. Run back with it. Ugh. My health needs to regen faster. I also have no mines, we're fucked. We're royally screwed. I think this is like another wave. How do I swap weapons? Oh, number key, okay. When it comes to rabbits, I think I'll just try and use this thing. Okay, maybe not. It's so hard to hit! Curse you, undead rabbits! Ah! Oh my lord, this is immediate overpowered. Zombies are gonna kill me. Unless I can get a decent shot. Here we go. What can I buy? Nothing! Ah, we're screwed. We're screwed. Reload. Reload that too. I'm guessing we have infinite ammo. Ah! Aha! No! Oh, crap. Come on, the bunnies! Oh! I don't like these zombies, they're scary. They ain't that scary. Hey, what's that? What's that? Achievement? I don't know. Level up! That rabbit was annoying me. I guess I should put the skill points in. Let's have a look what we got. More XP. Repair speed increases. Good, I'm getting that. Durability of the car. Oh, so the car takes damage too. That ain't good. Increased accuracy as well. Shot can we buy? Ooh! That's a shotgun. Reload. Oh! It is a shotgun. Good. Shotguns are the weapons for... For, zombie survival! They're a bit slow though. Oi. There we go. Reload. We're nearly at the next. Hello, buddy. Look at him. There we go. Missile reload will sit here. What can I buy in the shop? I can buy mines. Oh, I can buy first aid too. I don't really need to though. My health's doing okay at the moment. Oh, the zombie birds? What the? Why are there zombie birds? Ah! Don't you shoot my car! Level up! I'll just stop everything. Let's see. Reload speed could do with being increased. And I'll increase the XP I get. Should be able to level up faster now. Whoop! I could just use this bird for a little while and tank, so I can fix this car. Still can't buy the Uzi. I don't really want the Uzi, I want the Mossberg. What? How did none of that hit? Oh. Jump over the zombie rabbits. And the other zombie things. I will not die. Although, they're doing some damage now. Oh shit. Okay. Hurry up. Reload. Ah! Level up. Whew. I'm gonna increase my reload speed because that's really important. That's better. Look at that reload speed now. We're gonna kill everyone. How is this not done? Oh, engine. Come with me if you want to live. Whoa, no, this is not going well. I'll take a first aid kit. I should probably try and stay on the car a bit more. Or buy an Uzi. Ah! Actually, the Uzi's pretty good. Level up. Increase health regen. Yeah, the Uzi is pretty powerful. Let's repair this thing. Oh, so you have to repair its stamina as well before you can actually repair the car. That makes sense. Kind of. Zombies! Might have to increase the amount of money I get. So yeah, anyway, I'm gonna be getting a new, oh crap. Hopefully I'm gonna be getting a new microphone next week. Which will be nice, because it means I'll be able to do far better quality commentaries. If you go to Tomcat's channel and watch the most recent Portal 2 video that I did with him, that microphone that he's got is the same one that I'm getting. What's it gonna do here? Increase XP or increase money? If I increase the XP, yeah, I'm gonna increase XP, because that way I can level up faster. Whee! Checkpoint, okay. So far, so good. See if we can get this to 40 before I have to shoot something. Okay, maybe 38? Okay, maybe not. Ah! Get off the car! Don't you touch it! Oh god. Okay, this isn't going well. I had to resort to shotgun. Level up? I need more money. Should probably go for accuracy next. But I'm gonna use a first aid kit real quick. I'll buy a mine as well, why not? Boom. See, that did help. The mine was useful. Fix. Let's get it to 40. We got this. There is no way we ain't got this. Or we don't got this, rather. Ah! You have to teach grammar. Nope. Now I'm just aiming wildly. I'm not even really aiming at anything. Shotgun time. I'm glad that car can be used as cover. Oh god. Okay, I've got a plan. I'm gonna buy a couple of these. I'm just gonna place them. Yes! Woo! Those mines are really useful to get you out of bad situations. Also, did I level up? I did indeed. Accuracy. I should probably get the first aid kit upgrade soon, and the car durability upgrade. But screw it. So yeah, I'm getting a new mic next week, hopefully, and that means better quality videos for you guys. I'd like to give a little secret update for the people who watch these videos. I took a quick drink of cola, well, no, Pepsi, and mauled by a zombie. Oh shit. There we go. Level up. Right, okay, I'm gonna put the point in that and that. What can I get in the shop? Still can't get the Mossberg. I need it more than I need life. Oh, I can now. Yeah! Now that is the gun I'm talking about. Oh crap. Look at how powerful that thing is. Ooh, that was close. Okay, we need to get this a lot higher. Otherwise, we're never going to finish this. Just keep building, keep repairing. I really think that this gun is overpowered. Not in a bad way, because that means that I can rule the world. Maybe I should buy a couple of mines. Just to be on the safe side. Oh, plant one there. Kill everything! Right. Increased repair speed, that should be done. Oh crap, I'm nearly dead. Okay. I'll buy a first aid kit. Whew! Come on, reload! May as well reload here too. What now, wheel? That really didn't look like a wheel. But okay. Should be on the next wave now. Yeah. I've only just noticed that bar fills up there. Only just noticed that. I know. Pretty bad. Come on. Good lord. Look at all that money though. I wonder why zombies carry around all this cash. If I was a zombie, I wouldn't carry around all this cash. Because then someone would kill me and then take it. I'm going to save my XP points. In fact, no. I'll upgrade that, but from now on I'm going to save them. I want to get the increased accuracy. No, wait. Increased experience I'll go for. Because that way I can level up a lot faster and get the other things sooner. Oh shit, it's a big zombie. Okay, that ain't good. Big zombies. Definitely not a good thing. Hello! I think most things are now dead. But I guarantee I'm probably gonna have to get a wheel or something next. Yeah, like at 60 it'll say, grab a wheel! Oh, maybe not. I just want to survive. Why do you hate me? Level up. Okay, we're saving points now. Oh, snap. Fat zombies! I need to buy... Oh, I can buy an AK. I'll take it. Look at that. That is... ridiculously powerful. Ah! Come, come! It's my impression of them. I'm just gonna let that guy crawl towards me slowly while I fix his car. And then kill him. Just so I can get some of the car fixed. Come on. Got this. I'm gonna reload. And then just lay into them. Probably should buy some kind of med kit. By now, by this point, I'd have given up. I'll be honest. I'd be like, screw it, okay, you zombies win. Right, what do I want? Increased XP. And a first aid kit. Probably should get a bunch of mines too. So, no! You will not live or be undead, considering you're not technically alive. How is this bunny still there? Damn bunnies. Why are they coming so quick already? What is this? Put a mine there. Oh shit. Okay, everything's coming after me now. Level up. What do I get? Increased monies. Now we should be able to get everything. I need a new gun. The AK isn't cutting it. In fact, I'm gonna go back to this fella. Oh, return. Yeah, this fella's a lot better. I'm gonna let that guy slowly crawl towards me. And then kill him when the next wave comes. Come on, we're at 70. 70, there we go, okay, what do I need now? I'll find out in a second. I'd assume it's probably another wheel. Oh shit! Look at how many zombies there are! No! No, I will not die! Level up. I could just sit on here for a little while then. Oh shit, they're gonna destroy this thing. Okay, that's why you don't stand on your car. There we go, mines! I need all the mines. Come on! Oh shit. I don't like zombies. Oh no. Oh shit. I put a mine down, I didn't mean to do that. Why won't you let me fix my home? Or my car, rather. I'm just gonna tank this very spot here. So I can fix it. I've got no mines left, okay. Holy crap! Look at that zombie. He's huge! Okay, I'm probably gonna die. Oh shit! Did I not actually buy the mines? I thought I bought a couple. Derp. There we go. Get the wheel. Herp a derp a herp. And then reload this bad boy. We need to get some progress made. Kaboom! Oh shit, I'm on really low health, I just realized. Why the hell have I got this equipped? Buy one of those. I buy two of those because I need to buy some mines. I shouldn't really buy mines. I should try not to. And just run through the hordes. Oh, there's a fat one. Oh, I'm screwed. I'll buy one mine. Boom! So that mine pretty much paid for itself. That's effective use of mines. This guy needs to die as well. Oh, those really annoying birds too. I think the quicker you kill them, the more time at the end you get to repair your car. Because now, look, another wave is gonna... Yeah. Need to upgrade repair speed. Oh wait, I have 3 more points? Screw it. Accelerate reloading speed then. Because then we can be a walking juggernaut. Take my bullets! Oh, I'm gonna buy some mines. And a first aid kit. See that? Effective use. Zombie survival 101. You heard it here first. Ah! Oh, this is not going well. Die! I can probably buy a new weapon, yeah. I'll have this. That's actually really good. Oh. I can't really buy anything, so, yeah. Gotta keep reloading. Keep this car fixing. Wave 22. And we're nowhere near done. Okay, screw it. Moving. Roll out. Suddenly I'm a transformer. Die! Achievements? Kill lots of zombies. I'm not doing too badly. Oh god, okay. Time to use some more mines. Effective mine usage! No! 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 We failed. God damn it. Okay, well that has been this week's Super Secret Saturday, and we actually came close to winning, which really annoyed me. If you want me to have another attempt and try and win at this game, then you should definitely leave a comment and tell me. And if you enjoyed the episode, leave a like, or if you're new to the channel, you know, just clickety-click the subscribey, you know, all that good stuff. And I will talk to you guys later. It's me, Valkenhyne.